people having a fun time getting drunk, probably in an environment that's past its sell-by date and in need of a makeover pretty drastically, I would say.
If I say Bigg Market, what do you think of?
Vegetables.
Rowdy guys and an awful lot of drunks.
Now, where all the young people go.
getting very drunk.
Or the pubs.
Drunkenness.
I've seen some sights down there I don't think I want to see ever again.